Thank you so much. Hello everyone, it's Saturday, December 4th, 2021, and the time right now is 5:45 p.m. and the temperature is minus 5 degrees Celsius, but it feels like minus 7 degrees Celsius. Today I am at the Calgary's largest shopping center at Chinook Shopping Center to show you guys how the Calgary Shopping Center, the largest shopping center during this holiday season. Wow, just look at this holiday decoration. So let's see if we can find the Santa or not. Santa is here. So if you want, you can bring your kids and take a photo with Santa. I think it's they charge you for $5 to $10. And I'm wearing mask. Maybe my son is not clear or noisy. This is the best time of the year, is the holiday season. Let's go towards the huge Christmas tree and the clock in Chinook Centre. This holiday season, every shopping mall should be busy, you know. But I'm also here to do a vlog. Hope Canada will be safe and secure, because the Omicron, the latest mutation of the COVID-19. Yeah, Canada has the Omicron already, I think, and Alberta got, I think, 4 or 5 Omicron case already. So should be careful, everyone. So you can see the Christmas tree from here. The huge Nespresso boutique shop. I think it's Moose. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Holiday season. I can see a mama bear here. Oh, this is a huge. Try to maintain that distance 2 meter, but in this like a rush season it's very hard to maintain the distance. Chinook Centre, but I always love to do the shopping in Cross Iron Mills in Calgary. It's very huge and it's very comfortable, and the food court is very, very large, and there is a lot of food like options you have. Every shop has pretty much line up. Going to the food court. busy is the food court. And if you want to sit in the food court with your food, you need your vaccine passport or the proof of vaccination and your ID. Wow. Gate, so you have, there is a security and you have to show your vaccine certificate that you are fully vaccinated, then they will enter you into the food court. There is French everywhere, so that there is no way you can get inside without the proof of vaccination. Because if you do shopping and you have to do a lot of walk in the shopping mall, that makes you so hungry. Thank you. they have the cute lineup for the Lego. Wearing mask, and it's a very like all around it is a lot of sound, and I'm not comfortable to talk, so maybe people will get confused if I talk too much in the shopping mall and alone with the camera. It's almost closing time. Yeah, I was late to come here today. First I visit the downtown Calgary and at the skating rink. So it was very cold today and very windy, that's why I skipped the plan and I came here at the Chinook Centre. And here is the art space and the design gallery. Wow. I don't know, I am allowed to enter with the camera, and I couldn't see anyone that I can ask. Wow, that's so nice. And this side is the Nordstrom side. Okay guys.